We've just arrived at the Saltwater Club and we're here to go for another Saturday sail.
Yeah.
You excited?
I'm excited.
Should be a good day. Got some pretty good wind today. Pretty stiff breeze.
This says 5.9 knots.
We're just tacking our way up these islands in Boston Harbor. We are probably gonna be going through the Hypocrite Channel.
I think she feels insecure with that early vest.
Kate was getting all prepared for this.
She was a little bit frazzled. I forgot.
Slight mistake. But she's doing good. She's all harnessed in. Always safe with Lola.
She's a little stressed. We brought her out one other time on Falcon, but just really, really light winds.
The pack is back for another sail. We're trying to go to Boston Light, but doesn't seem like it's open for us right now. Or it doesn't seem like anyone's gonna. Are they? Super finicky wind today. That windmill over there just started moving.
Let's try 13, but let's do 16. And hold it down all the time.
Whole crew.
The whole crew's back. Look at her grabbing onto me.
Let's see if I can push a rope.
What is happening? It's under the sheet. A couple things gone wrong. How is that? Yeah. Made.
Just about reaching Hull right now. Riding alongside this seawall right here.
Look at her.
I started feeling a little seasick after I went below there.
Kate started to feel a little seasick after she went to the cabin.
So.
Believe it or not, everyone is susceptible to seasickness.
I am human.
Who's happy? Who is happy?
Oh wow, look at that boat over there. We gotta go by it. We'll be right back.
I'll be quick. Yeah, I can do this.